broad day. I ain't saying I'm a saint, but I'm in New Orleans. I got tired of failing, and I got tired of falling.
What's good? LB family, back with another video. Feel good to be back, man. You know what I'm saying? Feel good to be back. We on the other side. We about to be at 1,000. Know what I'm saying? I've been sick. I probably seen another video. That's why we ain't been filming all these good videos that been coming out. Know what I'm saying? But this week, Friday, expect some videos as long as somebody drop.
Get us to a band.
Get us to 1,000, man. Get us to 1,000, man. We right there. We at 960, 959, whatever you want to say. And never mind. We appreciate the support. Like the video if y'all like the video. Subscribe. It's free. Know what I'm saying? We about to hit 1,000. Let's get into the... Oh, everybody probably heard this song, but we ain't see the video. 21 Savage, Brent Fayez. Should've wore a bonnet. Official music video.
If you don't know this song, something wrong with you. This is a
facts.
This is a song I listen to Dan every day, like
facts.
This is one of them ones, like facts. I couldn't wait to react to this video. I held off for y'all. I literally held off because I wanted to watch this video so bad. And I held off for y'all. So please watch this video. Get us to 1,000 subscribers. And if you didn't hear this song yet, go listen to it.
It's about to be a good video on my soul.
Huh? What the fuck? Where that come from? What is wrong with you?
Drop your dot, you know I'm coming. Lace front fucked up, you shoulda wore your bonnet. Running from me, running from me, running from me, running from me.
Drop the low, I'm coming. I already know it's running from me, girl.
My bad, I gotta restart it, man. I gotta restart. I wasn't watching a video. Hold on, let me think. Hold on. I wasn't watching a video, dog. Let me restart it for y'all. I wasn't watching a video. My bad.
I was
feeling that. The song so hot.
Drop your dot, you know I'm coming. Lace front fucked up, you shoulda wore your bonnet. Running from me, running from me, running from me, running from me.
Drop the low, I'm coming. I already know it's running from me, girl. It's truly a blessing, you can make all the mess that you want. And that's all that I want is for you to run. Running like a faucet.
Whoa.
Go fuck about where you going.
Working even on your days off. Yeah, yeah. Body right, everything soft. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Two shots, she don't really talk. Business card, show him you the boss.
Hey, we not about to just excuse that this video, like, this bitch is tough.
I think I gotta get this a 10, I ain't gonna lie.
Think this one is one?
I think I gotta get this a 10, cause the song just so good to where the video, and the video good too. Man, I don't think I ever rated a song a 10 before we even got halfway through the video. This a 10 for me, I ain't gonna lie, on my soul.
Son, dog, you is funny with this. Where did you get that from, son? Stupid, dude.
Top business card, show him you the boss. We could take a jet to see the world. I know you a smile city girl. 21, 21. I know niggas in your DM. She don't wanna be a BM. Who them niggas shit, we them. No cap, Kizzy or Brim. Late night, ripping off a skims. Winter time, I got on my Timbs. Make a baby listening to Timbs. 21. These bitches call me Sugar Ray. I might bob a nigga, I don't play. Call a Uber, she done overstayed. Every hour, new one on the way. Pop shit on.
That was tough.
Just call me Sugar Ray. I might bob a nigga, I don't play. Call a Uber, she done overstayed. Every hour, new one on the way. Pop shit, I'm straight up out the A. Hot shit, come up out the K. My little brother got more mass than Ye. I wanna feel your stomach. Grab the sheets, I wanna see you running.
Oh God.
Running from me. Running. Running from me. Running. Drop your dot, you know I'm coming. Lace front fucked up, you shoulda wore your bunny. Running from me, running
from me.
21. Running from me,
yeah,
running.
Drop the low, I'm coming.
21.
I already know it's running from me, girl. It's true.
This thing too.
Facts. I seen Baby Drill, Offset. I think I seen India Love.
They got a bunch of people in this video. That's crazy. It ain't gonna look. We see it. You know what I'm saying?
If we miss something, no. Know what I'm saying? Let us comment in there.
Yeah, let us know, but you know what I'm saying?
Girl, it's truly a blessing. You can make all the mess that you want.
Oh, God.
And that's all that I want. It's for you to run.
Yeah.
Running like a faucet.
Who fuck about where you going?
Oh, God.
When I come around, you know.
Yeah, you know.
Have your head right, just going down for sure.
That's on God.
Fuck with your bed at, bitch, get down on the floor.
21, 21.
21,
21. Drop your dot, you know I'm coming. Lace front fucked up, you shoulda wore your bunny. Running from me. Running
from me.
Running from me. Running.
Dang, that was a good video, dog.
Man, that's how I give it a 10.
Oh, man.
There's nothing I can say wrong about it, huh?
Man, it's always good to see a 10, man. I ain't gonna lie.
No complaints.
I ain't gonna lie. This year, Freddie had been having a lot of 10.
Thanks. Shocking.
Yeah. They've been having a lot of 10.
Susie might be coming back.
So. It might be. I was about to say that. On my soul, I was about to say that. Music might be coming back, man. Like, dang, dog. It feels so good to hear a 10, dog. Like, we both gave it a 10. I gave it a 10 halfway through the video. You know what I'm saying? Y'all let us know what y'all giving in the comments, of course. You know what I'm saying? Shout out 21. Shout out Brent.
Thanks. If y'all ain't never listened to this before, go listen to it.
Definitely go listen to this. That's a good song. I ain't gonna lie. Y'all heard it this time and y'all was like, go listen to it again. Again, y'all gonna like it. But that was 21 Brent Fryer should have wore a bonnet
video. Can you find somebody to film the 1v1 tomorrow?
We could. 1v1 on the way. Other than that, we gonna catch y'all. Boys and girls.
The only restaurant preset, man.
In the next one, we out.
Some niggas really wanna beef with us. Some say that they ain't got no problem, but they envy us. I had to tell them pussy niggas they could give it up.
Like, comment, and subscribe.